base metals are under pressure again for today's trading here on the LME. A stronger dollar and slowing China keep weighing on the sentiment in the complex. Overnight, Chinese flash manufacturing data came out below the psychologically important 50 level for the first time in 15 months. Market participants are now expecting more stimulus measures from the Chinese government to stabilize the economy. Copper prices collapsed under $5,200 per ton to its lowest since July 2009, earlier today, but have since recovered. Adding to the downbeat sentiment are rising copper stocks. They are now the strongest since July last year. Volumes today are high, with around 16,000 lots having changed hands on Select so far. Data from the Eurozone also disappointed today. Later, the US will release its flash manufacturing data. This is Eva Mantei for FastMarkets on the floor of the LME.